Search and rescue efforts continue today in Hawaii after heavy rain caused widespread flooding and mudslides on the island of Kauai. More than 300 people were evacuated to shelters, some airlifted to safety. More than 28 inches of rain fell on the island over the weekend.